Hello Cancerians, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and let's see what are the messages for you for the coming half of the month and the year end. So let's see what are the messages for Cancerians for the coming half and the year end. So we have the Page of Pentacles, the Death and Rebirth, the Queen of Pentacles. Six of Wands, Seven of Wands, Six of Pentacles. The Judgment, the Empress, Justice. This is big. So Cancerians, there is a situation which is coming to an end, giving rise to a new situation, obviously, and something new. Okay, something here is ending, something new is beginning, and whatever is ending, slowly and steadily you are trying to deal with the situation. Okay, it can be that you took a small step in a particular direction and that effort ends. It doesn't work out. It can be as simple as that also, that you took a small step forward in a particular direction, you thought of doing something, it didn't work out and it ended. It can be that also. But what I feel is, whatever has ended, you will take some time to deal with this situation. Okay, you will take the time of reflecting upon what happened, how to deal with the situation, how to come out of it, taking a break. And once you are in that resting energy or that resting mode, you are really, really rejuvenating yourself and focusing on your own self, on your own physical and mental well-being. And then we have the Six of Wands, Seven of Wands and the Six of Pentacles. And it seems as if you come out with a bang. So whatever this process is, you are actually putting in all the energy to come out of it so that you come out better. Okay, so you are actually coming out better after whatever has ended here. Okay, and with the Six of Wands, Seven of Wands and the Six of Pentacles, what I feel here is that the struggle seems to be over. The things are getting sorted out, things are getting balanced, and you are achieving victory, happiness. You are taking the center stage, you are taking the limelight here. The struggle ends. That's what I feel. The balance is being restored, the struggle is ending here. Things are getting sorted out. Once whatever was supposed to end, ends. Okay. And I really don't see that you are making any effort to fight against this natural process of whatever is ending. So whatever is ending, you take it, you understand it, you accept it, and you move on. And once you are able to do that, you are really coming up with a bang. Things are getting balanced, as I said, the struggle seems to be getting over, and you are getting the focus, the limelight, the victory, the happiness you want. And then we have the Judgment, the Empress and the Justice. This is big time decision here for a new beginning, things getting balanced, things getting sorted out, justice being served, if there is a legal issue, getting sorted out in your favor. So here what I feel is, I feel there is a long standing issue here which is getting balanced and sorted out. You are getting the justice, you are getting a new beginning here. So something here seems to end, and something here is definitely beginning, which is giving you prosperity, abundance, happiness, and you feel very happy after this decision is being made by you or someone else in your favor, and justice is being served to you. So this seems to be the coming half of the month, seems to be a major time for you Cancerians. Okay, major decisions, endings and new beginnings, major decisions being taken in your favor. That's what I feel, even though the start may feel a little bit tough with the Death card being there. So Cancerians, I hope it helps, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye. Thank you.